David told me he has a paper cut on one hand, so he's gotta be careful to.
That would say.
And Swathi's getting the recovery formula ready. It's supposed to help cool down, yeah.
But try to last a few minutes. We want to enjoy it. Don't just drink the milk.
This is still very good.
Oh, yours is
broken.
Oh, that's kind of, that's not right.
Keith stacked it.
I could like lick the powder up. Yeah, ready?
That's not right.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh my god.
What are you fighting?
Oh my god.
Lick the powder.
Wow.
I don't know if I want to lick it.
Yeah, Keith said it sets in about 3 minutes in.
Yeah, everybody was fine when they ate it.
Mm-hmm.
So describe it again. Compared to anything else, is it hotter, less hot?
Very powdery.
15 seconds in.
That's what.
Feeling my tongue, kind of.
Mostly feel like I want water, but I know that's not good.
Did it taste good?
Not really.
So it wasn't like a Dorito or anything.
Like you would
eat a
more than a
to break a sweat.
It's getting hot.
Yeah. Those were cute swords.
It's a creeper.
Can't sit still any longer.
I got perspiring a little bit.
Nice. Nice prop.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's definitely hotter than that mine.
Yeah.
Nathan's doing pretty good right now.
We've been doing a little training lately.
Nathan, your eyes are getting.
It's hot.
It's hot.
I don't know how to describe it beyond that. It's like.
I need to blow my nose pretty soon.
Yeah.
We can use that same napkin.
Oops.
There's some powder if anyone wants to.
Dip it in something, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can it compare to the, like, the, what was the challenge at the Buffalo Wing place or whatever?
It's kind of like the bomb, kind of.
It's like the bomb. You should bring it in so they can all try it.
Yeah. You guys should all try some of this.
So how would Marshall fare with this?
Yeah.
No, I would die.
Marshall, he'd be in that trash can right now.
Yeah, I would die.
With his da bomb, I couldn't even taste lunch. It was...
kind of all over the tongue right now. Not so much like on the outside or the, you know, the rest of the mouth, just the tongue.
Yeah.
It'll start moving. That's what Keith said.
Face is starting to melt a little bit. Right around here.
The tongue is definitely melting.
That long
Is it up the back of the throat kind of heat?
So it's kind of the party's in the front right now.
I think it's pretty much wherever it touched.
So are you trying to be strong enough?
You guys are handling this very well.
Yeah, Keith went quite a while.
I'm not going
guys.
25 minutes. There's no way.
I mean, I could probably drink something, but you know, I don't.
You're at like what?
I think you guys are gonna win.
It's about 2.5 minutes in. Yeah. Close to 3.
Win this challenge.
Good job.
I think we already won it.
We did it.
What's next, John?
You need some
hot sauce.
The next thing? Let's go to gyms.
Sauce, yeah.
Get gyms and get some hot.
Else I've seen do it.
Yeah. The popular videos on YouTube aren't people just eating it like that.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Nothing much happened.
Yeah, you guys are kind of bored.
Nice.
Run around screaming or something.
Yeah.
Wash your hands before you go to the bathroom.
I did not touch
it.
But still, it might be on there somehow. I don't know.
Does
something like a half hour later you start running around or acting?
I hope
like...
not.
It's still getting hotter.
I need a. Yeah.
Some... Is it still getting hotter or is it?
Oh, I feel like it.
Yeah, your face is starting to get red.
Yeah.
I think it's hitting you now.
Is it?
Yeah, it hit you sooner than it hit Nathan.
It's kicking in.
It's kind of plateaued.
It's starting to look like me after I eat Indian food.
I look like this when I run. So. It's a white man's disease. The blood gets going, I turn red.
It would contaminate the table a little bit.
Anyone be careful when they sit here?
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. Well done.
Good
well
job, done. Guys.
Yeah, good job. Should we do the updates later, like 5 minutes later, like Keith did?
Probably.
Yeah. No, I think it's too soon.
Sure.
Is there a reason of why?